Today we are here with Etienne from CCD.
What's up, bro, guys?
Welcome to the channel. If you guys don't know Etienne, he has a YouTube channel of his own, CCD.
Video.
Yes, video. So, do you maybe want to give them like a rundown on your channel? Of what they can expect on your channel?
Yeah, we can. So, obviously I drive yellow EK, mid-spec, B20 VTEC swap. And I film a lot of drag racing, trying to travel the country to film drag racing. That's why I'm here for 10 days to film 2 events. We've been to... I'm only thinking Kalani. No, I know you're cut, but I'm only thinking Kalani, Desi. So we've been to Desi 3 times in the past couple of months, down here for 2 events. So that's what I do. I work on my B20 VTEC and try to film drag racing for you guys. So if any of you love drag racing, highly suggest you go and check it out.
And one thing Etienne didn't tell you guys is that he actually owns a Polo as well. So he has some amazing future plans on that Polo that he might consider doing. So I leave that up to him to mention on his channel or to announce
the
on his channel.
The Polo is under wraps. I'm not sure for how long. If the plans go through, probably another year or two, but we'll get it up and running. That's the car that I'm known for, actually.
Yeah, so I didn't even know the car, and he told me he still owns the car. And you've owned the car for the past
11, 12 years.
Now look there, so do me a favor, go to his channel. He has a channel which he started 4.5 years ago.
Yeah.
Go watch his videos from the beginning to just, well, enjoy the channel until this point. Because the content has changed and I think you guys are going to enjoy his content much more than my own content.
I don't think so.
Nah, really they would, bruh. So support the local community. And by the way, Etienne is hosting a pop off on, what's the date?
Thursday the 25th, N1 City, 7 o'clock. You'll probably pop it up on the screen, right?
I'll pop it up on the screen. And I will be there as well.
Hope to see you guys there.
You will be there, Kurt Lang will be there, there are a lot of other YouTubers out there. There will be some fun cars out there to see, so get your car ready.
Bring your car out.
No revving, no spinning, no drinking. Well, you can smoke, most probably, that's your own personal preference, but just make it a fun day and we all just wanna chill out there. Meet each and every one of you guys out there and just have a lovely night.
Hope to see you guys there.
Tell them, man, what you just told me.
We're hoping to see each and every one of you guys there.
Nah, before that, man, about the angry.
Oh. Everyone says I always look angry on camera. I probably do again now because I can't see myself.
But he's not the angry. He has a very, very soft heart, guys.
Kurt Wong shot a small clip of me and let's just say I look hella angry in that video. But I promise you, I'm not that bad. Come to the meet and greet. Come and greet me. You'll see I'm not that bad as I look on camera.
I'll see you guys Thursday. I would just like to give a big shout out to J&R Customs. They have been a big supporter of the channel and currently they have a Black Friday special going on most of the e-suspension components. They are based in PE. I'm sure they most probably will be able to courier to your doorstep at additional cost. So getting it to you won't be a problem. They have sponsored the other thing with the e-suspension tank you guys have been seeing, which we currently have in the car, which works amazing. The Black Friday specials currently end on the 27th of November. Definitely head out to the Instagram to check out all the specials. I'll drop like a screen record of everything going on the Instagram in the end of this clip, so you guys can know exactly what's going on. You guys can drop them a call, drop them a message on Instagram, or you guys can even send them an email. So, once again, thanks to J&R Customs for being a big supporter of the channel and always hooking us up whenever we need anything or need advice. So definitely support the locals. They are amazing. You guys always ask me where to get e-suspension components from. This is your guy. Once again, thanks for J&R Customs for sponsoring today's video. Let's get back to it. anything you want to say to these people here?
Yo guys, you must all do a review on my car.
Yo, that's cool. Your car hasn't featured in a while, man.
Yeah.
Yo, but we are gonna do a feature on Tegan's car. With Tegan's car. We are gonna do a feature on Tegan's car. So comment down below, you guys want to see a feature on Tegan's car. But today is specifically about the one and only Jody. So, you guys are gonna love this. Toyota, guys, you guys are gonna love this one. Because Jody bought a Toyota. Here's the man with the sun. The sand in the pocket with the money in the wallet. This man has the yellow crown. But anyways, this man has the yellow crown. He's rebuilding that engine there. This man is fixing his ex-car. He bought a new car. He's the new owner of the car, by the way, guys. You guys probably know Ashwin. He's featured on the channel a couple of times before. And Jody has sold his B18 VTEC to another close buddy of ours. So Jody's, all Jody's cars are going to all his friends. That has been like a scenery now there. So, well, the car is sold. I did mention it in the previous videos if you guys did watch. Well, no, 2 videos back. I did mention it. This car is sold. And there is Jody's new car. So, like I said, Toyota guys, you guys are gonna love this one. Hello man, join the Honda life man here. Yeah, I'm a Jody.
Your name is Jack from now on.
He's a new owner, guys. And why is your old car still here?
Oil change, I promised him the oil change.
This man, promised him your owner oil change. So we're just doing oil change on the car because we did everything to the car except the oil change. And yeah, he bought some plugs for the car, so we're changing the plugs. Just a normal, regular, minor service on the car. So this car can drive a couple of thousand kilometers once again before it gets a service once again. It's sad to see this car go, but it's good to know it's still here and it's in good hands. So let's move on the focus. You guys already know this car quite well. If you're new to the channel, this is a B18 VTEC that Jody recently bought, and Ashwin right there was in the market for a car. Made Jody offer, Jody sold the car to him. Well, like I said, the car is still in the group, like Jody's previous B18, the blue one, also sold to a friend. The car before that, what did you do with it? No, you sold all your cars to your friends. You sold this car to Ashwin, you sold the previous one to Austin, which is our friend. You sold the car to Tyron. You sold the VTEC to me.
Cheslin.
You sold the Civic to Cheslin. Who else is there? I think, nah, man, there must be one more.
Golf to Manasa.
You sold the Golf to Manasa. And what else is there? Okay, you sold the silver commas to another guy.
Yeah.
And yeah, that's about it, yeah. Mm. I think that's about it.
The cars that I sold to friends.
Yeah, he sold, Jody literally sells all his cars to all his friends. So.
No, is
except the blue one, he should sell the blue one to me. Is we sell the blue car, Jody? It's for sale?
Yeah,
that's for me. Yo, can I take it for me? Perfect. 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 But anyways, guys, let's go to the focus on this RSI. This man bought right here, Jody. RSI, meneer. RSI. So, Jody recently purchased this car. He literally bought it last night. Open it. Yep. Jody bought this car last night. So, unfortunately, well, it's dark out, but unfortunately, it's not the RSI. The car needs some TLC. Jody is the second owner on this car, so that's a very, very good thing. This is a 140i Sport. So this car actually came out with the RSI wheels, which is 16s. This car's interior is in a very, very good condition. So you guys can see right there. You must get the white angle. Oh, the white angle looks bad, guys. But the car's interior is in a very, very good condition, as you guys can see right there. Sport. I really hope this video is going to come out great because the quality at the moment is very, very bad. But the car is in a very, very good state. I'll drop you guys a few cinematics, but I thought I'd just show you guys this car. We might ask Jody for a nice ride along. The car is apparently the slowest car Jody bought. Hi, Jody. This is apparently Jody's slowest car he's bought, even after the 140i. It's literally like a groot mens car. Yo, Jody, what are you? Your car's a taxi, me bro. Your car's like a taxi. So,
maybe
that is Jody's
retirement car.
Yeah, maybe this is Jody's retirement car. But by the way, this car is for sale if you guys are interested. So if you guys want to buy this car, hit up Jody. His Instagram will be on the screen. Because this man keeps on buying and selling cars. He doesn't... I'm just kidding, guys. I'm just kidding. Jody actually bought this car because he always wanted the Run-X. The Run-X is actually increasing in value for somehow reason. And this car is a very, very nice car. Tegan, I think the brake light doesn't work either, by the way. Tap the brakes again. Yep, this brake light doesn't work. Jody, need to replace the bulb, buddy. But this car has, well, not extremely low mileage. It has a decent amount of mileage, which is 169,000 on the clock, I think. And this is a one owner car. So Jody will be the second owner on this car. Mods on this car, I'm not entirely sure what Jody's going to do to the car. I think he just mentioned maybe spotlights, respray a few stuff, and loading kit. Yeah, maybe a back box. He doesn't want the exhaust on the car.
No.
Jody strictly doesn't want the exhaust on this car. Yeah, you're gonna hear it's a 140, you're gonna hear it's not the RSI. So the look Jody's going for is the RSI look. The car has a few dings and dangs here, as you guys can see right here. Here's a few dings and dangs and stuff like that. Here's a few scratches here on the doors, but the one owner makes up for all that. So the car is very, very much original. One owner car. So it's gonna be the second owner. And going from this to this is going from a City Golf to a VUCA.
In speed wise.
Jody, does the aircon work?
Yes, sir.
And how do you feel about the recent purchase, buddy?
It's extremely slow, but it's the best car I ever owned.
So it's the slowest car I've owned, but the best car I've owned.
Yeah.
You also even Lexi beats this car in speed.
Yeah.
You, that's sad, bruh. So it's literally Jody's slowest car his own, but we have some Toyota content coming up for you guys. Let me just get this light on here. Come here. So we have some Toyota content coming up for you guys. Nothing extreme. This is going to be a very, very clean build. Sound system, loading kit, spotlights, crease. There's a few small stuff, respray. So definitely comment down below what you guys like to see on the car, because it's going to be a very, very clean, basic build.
I have
Yeah. Well, guys, by the way, Jody wanted to hear about that. Is your RSI only as a sport? A 1.4 sport?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You know it's anders, Jody?
I have the wheels.
He has the wheels, that's all that matters.
And the 5 also.
And then, yoo-hoo! So he actually has a fifth RSI wheel as a spare, which is amazing whenever he gets a flat wheel. We'll have to make a plan with this, guys. Kan nie so aangaan nie. Jody, het kan niet zo aangaan nie, my maat, kijk hier. Ik vist u jullie kar, buddy. Oh, dat is ook bonus. Bravo. Jody, need to give us a lekker test drive in the comment. I think the people would like to have a test drive.
The car's so slow.
Now you can give us like a lekker pull from first gear to first gear.
Moet je aan je test drive in his car?
Oma car is
here. Your oma car.
Yeah, it's a nice 7 for you guys.
Woehoe!
Woehoe!
Petros baie dier, my maat. Petros baie dier.
Unfortunately, we haven't shot the ending to this video. And we were supposed to go, well, on a test drive with Jody's Run-X, which unfortunately did not happen. We were just having a great time chilling here at the back. But the date this video goes live, it will be the 25th, the Thursday. So, we will be having, or CCD will be hosting a meeting at N1 City. There will be a few YouTubers out there, including myself. I will be pulling through with the VTIC. So I'm gonna try to get this video uploaded as soon as possible, because the meetup actually starts at 7. So it's not a park, it's just a normal meetup. Just to meet a few subscribers out there and just hang out with everyone out there as well. So I'll see you guys there. If you guys did enjoy this video, don't forget to smash the like button. I know I owe you guys a test drive in the VTIC as well as in the Run-X. So Those two we will have to do as soon as possible. But please do subscribe to our YouTube channel as well, because I've noticed that 50% of you guys watching the videos are not subscribed. So definitely hit the subscribe button. Definitely click the post notifications button as well to get notified whenever we are uploading new content, because we have a strict upload schedule for December due to I am working a lot. So you will need to know when I'm actually uploading, because it will be a very, very, well, weird cycle of uploads. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. And I'll see you guys at the meetup later today.